John Doe was the last cleaner on shift. It appears John killed everyone. Then he clocked out with an unknown quantity of Omnicorp cash and gold. It is your duty as the bank cleaner to clean this bank on time before tomorrow. So I couldn't help but notice that a janitor released a new map and gives us a new feature. We got laser eyes. I am so amused. Am I supposed to be cleaning or do I just play with the laser eyes? Because I will play with the laser eyes. You know what this looks like? This looks like a robotic revolution. Yeah. Okay, so that part is closed off. I heard you. Is it you, dude? Made a jump for it. It's like, I don't want any part of this. This is not how I will go. Killed me. That was unfortunate. Did it bounce back and hit me in the face? Is that what it is? Can my own laser eyes kill me? Okay, so 2 hours clean time. Drop my phone. Oh, I love money. Why am I skating? What is that doing? Is this some customer's equivalent of a debit card? Oop, that's not what I meant to do.
Access denied.
Oop, I like it. Robotics Revolution is the bottom, and what's the other one? Give me a minute, I'll think of it. There's another revolution one. Up-rinsing. Up-rinsing. That was what I was thinking of. So can my eyes heal, No. They cannot. Okay, apparently that model is invulnerable. Broke it. I broke the laser eyes. How did I break the laser eyes? I wonder whose footprints these are. Oops.
I'm getting nowhere.
Oh, calm it down, buddy. We've done worse things than this. Remember that time on that one level where we decided that it'd be fun to blow up all the barrels and we didn't realize that there was no like invisible barrier, so the soot went all over the place?
I clean again. This isn't helping.
Such a wise ass. Hope everyone's doing well. Still under winter weather advisory. It's negative 40 degrees. I have different components in my basement that are frozen. One of them being my fridge water. Which makes me really sad because I really like the water from the fridge. First world problems, I know.
Woohoo! I'm sure
oh.
They won't notice.
Okay, then. I don't particularly need any money, though. Not to disappoint you, Mr. Dude. Tom Puddingbridge. Dick Verdi. I did read something in the synopsis about something I needed to do with the boxes, but I already forgot.
Gotta use a damn automatic.
Right, my dude? Right? With these bullet casings everywhere and bullet holes. Oh, another one. Twitch Smith. Oh.
Time to make it rain.
I'm not keeping it, dude. We got enough money at the office. Peter Cormor? Cro-Magnon P.I. Yeah, we've seen those before.
At least they didn't have a chain gun this time.
He's got a valid point. Oh, I just remembered there is a bathroom upstairs because the synopsis said something about destroying things in the bathroom. That sounds like fun. Do me a favor and don't go crazy. It's a water bottle. Why are you making that kind of noise? Yeah, big baby. Grettabudo? He's waving! Aw, that's what I get for playing with him. Me, why do you do this to yourself? It's just a bucket. That wasn't what I meant to do with that. That works. This melted metal over here. Uh-oh. Did I not pick up a broom this time? Might not have. Game's acting like I don't have a broom. Well, we'll set it here for now. That mopping worked.
Blind monkey could shoot better than this guy.
Okay, I'm kidding. You can stop all of that. That was disgusting. Something's really wrong with that shower head, huh? Just in the bathroom, just doing his business, drinking his beer. That looks like a suitcase of money. It's a regular suitcase. Too old for this shit. Is that a mimicry of Lethal Weapons? Murdoch, I'm too old for this shit.
Thank you.
is going, oh no. Oh no. Oh no. If the bathroom door keeps closing in her face, because that is nasty. Stop that. Oop, there's three seashells. Thought I heard a bullet hissing. Oh, maybe I just knocked into that. Which is a possibility. I gotta look up their game, Rooks, the Rooks Keep, because for as much as I've played Viscera, I know nothing about that game, outside of the pictures that I've seen. Edward Gunderson. Such a pleasant little chime. For some reason, it's not working in this corner. It worked downstairs, but not up here.
Access denied. Access denied. Access denied. Access denied.
Okay. Let's go this way. He had mentioned. I'm looking for the bathroom, is what I'm looking for.
Nowhere.
I'm gonna guess this isn't supposed to look like that. Oh, there's the... Hello. Oops. They're very delicate. I actually didn't mean to hit that button. Is this all paper money? Why am I hearing a Sarlacc pit? Steve Orwell, stationary engineer. This is great. We got tons of snacks, beer, and entertainment. This guy Jefferson's got a really funky game about a group of janitors on his workstation. These dudes are such a laughable parody. Like, why would we ever trip and fall on our own buckets? Dude, this shit's insulting, but like, so hilarious. I'm adding this shit to my demands list. Okay, it's very easy to trip on the buckets.
Oh, now I feel sick.
Don't judge me. Adam Jefferson, office worker. I had a rather unpleasant encounter downstairs with one of those sanitation drones this morning. The office bathroom was fully occupied after last night's office party curry, forcing me to use the downstairs one. This filthy guy in his overalls starts shouting at me, asking all sorts of things I didn't have the answers to, and throwing beer bottles at me. How the hell do they get beer? I really don't like those damn guys being so close to us up here. Management must do something about this.
That's nasty.
I am very concerned about the Sarlacc pit I'm hearing. Is the Sarlacc pit down there? Gotta burn all of this paper money. Oops. So there must be like a limit to how much you can use the eye things. Not that that's going to particularly stop me. One thing I haven't seen is Oh! What was that? Funny that I was still able to use the lasers even though I was dead. What killed me? Man, hey janitor, I have died a lot on this map. I think this is gonna win the record. Surprised as I felt. A little unsettling about picking your dead body up off the floor. Ugh. Damn. Pretty sure the bodies in here are the same place as uprinsing. I'm thinking the notes are the same as uprinsing as well.
I got greenlit for this.
Jane Doe, hygiene engineer. I keep telling everyone, but they won't listen. They're too busy celebrating playing that dumb game. This was just too easy. It doesn't feel right at all. I've heard things in the vents and the elevator shafts. I don't think it's working. Management hasn't contacted us. No representative has come to talk. I'm worried, and I'm really fucking worried. Yeah, it's the same notes as the, uprinsing. I know I said this before, I think I said it in uprinsing as well, or I had to have. I have a theory, and I'm sorry for those who've been with me this whole time, who have already heard my theory a few times, but I have a theory that after the events of uprinsing, we are actually robots. We are not peoples, which would explain why we are so strong and we can pick buckets of people up with no problem. Like the things we can do, we don't blink an eye when it comes to carrying the big whatabins. So yeah, I have a sneaky suspicion. That after those events, the company decided it was cheaper to turn us into robots. It's also why I have no, like, your character, outside of this character we're playing right now, doesn't have any sounds or anything like that. I want to pull that lever, but I'm afraid to. Valid concern. We have
blind monkey could shoot better than this guy.
I appreciate that he's recolored the janitor's bin to join both Bob's and the regulars. Fun little color customization. Roger Wilco, hygiene engineer. It all went surprisingly smooth yesterday. I can hardly believe it. We've gained control of the offices and have been picketing in front of the cameras ever since. Some of our budding artists have decided to paint some messages on the walls. Not sure I agree with all of their sentiments, but at least it's got the management's attention. Ha! It looks like Joe found a cache of beers. This day just got even better. Goodness! I'm just kidding. It's fine. Everybody calm down. Whoo!
Lock and load.
I'm curious. Hold on. I want to know. For the science. Why is it so hard to pull the lever back? It has no impact. Okay.
That is ridiculously fucking interesting.
This guy reminds me of a really good friend of mine.
Now I feel sick.
That line especially just had some deja vu. destroy these notes. Do I want to know why there is an axe in this closet? I just realized he put three methods of getting rid of things next to each other. I'm gonna guess something is wrong with this kitchen set. Oh, is there four? Is there four methods in the kitchen sink? Kitchen sink is up really high. Don't have an axe. Tell if this is considered garbage or not. Not those for sure. Thank you. What was that, my dude? He mumbled. He said probably. Bank manager key.
Well, he doesn't need it anymore. Show me the money. Cha-ching.
Where is it? Why is it doing that? Oh, it's on there. That doesn't make sense for a bank to say pay us. What? Because of the money? Did he just blow a raspberry? What? I feel like this bank has a virus. It's malfunctioning. There's the gun. I figured that it had to be around here somewhere. Doesn't care about that. So it must just be like, Robotic Revolution was the one that taught us buckets, bins, that kind of thing, sets off the machine gun turrets up there. So it must be the same thing when I got near the vault. A bit insulting that I'm picking up the very bullet casings that killed me. Thank you. There's something insanely fun about that. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's the lift. You know, the fact that it's silver on the inside when it's melted means that it's not real gold, right? Bullet kicking, goodness. How do we flush again? I've already forgotten. Oh, it just went away on its own? No. I actually don't know. There it goes.
Okay. God damn, that's so much mess.
Well, to be fair, we're the ones that made the mess. I think the reason why it gave us two ways to mop or clean our mops in this area is I don't think we can bring a bucket past that gate. I think it would set off the turrets, if I remember right.
I'm too old for this shit.
Sarlacc be a paid actor, that pit. not really eating this stuff or destroying this stuff. He's storing it so he can come by later in an Italian job style robbery. Goodness. Well, that's a problem. Guess I'll worry about that in a minute.
Well.
Okay, so we have the broom equipped, but strangely enough, our character doesn't act like it. Oh, there it goes. Whoa, why am I lagging? So I'm pretty sure that I can't bring this gun in like normal. Dang it. I fire myself. I have too much mopping. Good thing we have two ways to mop in here. There's a bullet casing under that table. Yeah, see, it likes to act like I don't. There it goes. Yeah, big baby. Andrew. Just Andrew. What was this one? Hallway. Go. That's acting like I'm near. Something I'm walking past is acting like I am, walking past a turret.
These idiots even aiming.
What? another without. Oh, now it's not gonna go off? So confused.
That's clean enough.
Where did it go? I actually have no idea. We got Evie or Eve and Judy L. Mrs. Ruth Felder. Yeah, I remember this one. I think I've made a mistake, a terrible mistake. Management hasn't come, and it's the third day already. I shouldn't have thrown my lot in with these guys. Management has no intention of giving us what we want. I've been trying to mobilize everyone to secure the doors and stay alert, but they have no discipline. I fear it'll make us easy pickings. What the hell was I thinking? I am even wearing their goddamn outfits, for Christ's sake. Shit, there it is again. That noise. Fuck it. I'm getting downstairs. It's way too exposed up here. The robots were coming. The robots were coming!
Too old for this shit.
Now my question is, why is there bullet casings right here? is so high up. Got a strange hitbox.
Someone got medieval.
So many bullet holes, jeez. Oh! Oh! Glory of the month! Nice! Rapid printing scared me. It's done. What's going on with this printer? Forgot for a minute about the laser eyes. Oops. Peter F. Jackson. I don't know what his middle name is, but Peter Jackson was the director and creator of the Lord of the Rings movies, and helped firmly establish the Tolkien Foundation, that universe, to make sure that they have all a say in all things Lord of the Rings and Tolkien. Wanted to give them the help give them the resources so that they can protect all things Tolkien, but at the same time, between you and I find it funny that he gives them that power, but yet while he told a great story with the Hobbit series, not Lord of the Rings, but the Hobbit, he dragged it out and added things to it that weren't originally there. So, and he only probably got away with that because of his relationship with the family, or the foundation, I should say. But I enjoyed the movie, so I can't give too much criticism. Fair enough, this does look like it's really heavy. There's supposed to be a Lord of the Rings MMO that was going to come out by the subsidiary of Amazon, but they ended up fighting so hard with the Tolkien Foundation that they changed their mind and backed out of it, even though they invested a lot of money into it. Oh, that's worthy. Okay, so when that went flying out of the room, I knew it went near that bucket because I saw that bucket jitter, but it was in the bucket, and that's hilarious to me. Do I really have to arm the machine guns? Like, what if I just don't? I don't remember seeing any graffiti downstairs. Dang it. we get the extra breaky one today?
How did my life come to this?
Come on. Go away.
Oh.
Alright, gun time. So prepare your ears for loud noises.
Thank you.
didn't think there was any graffiti downstairs. There might have been, but I don't recall any. Because I think he did that with Robots Revolutions. And Robots didn't have graffiti. The uprinsing was actually a later level introduced. It's yelling about. What you're yelling about. I do not see anything it could be yelling about. But I guess I'll just... I don't know. What is it yelling at about? There's nothing here. There's nothing on the floor. There's no... I don't know. I guess let's go check out downstairs. See if there's something downstairs, maybe? Is there a way to disable that thing?
These idiots even aiming. I'm too old for this shit.
Oh, I was a guy that time. Had some nice face tats. There is a kit in there. Put bank manager Keith away. Okay, I don't see any other... oh, nope, there is one. Med kit right there. Vote for McAllister. do the right thing on election day. I'm gonna make this trip over here, and my mop is really dirty. Ah! Hey, janitor! I have some words for you about this. I wasn't even doing anything. I didn't even have anything in my hands. Malfunction. What am I crossing that sets that off? Is it?
This stuff will never come out of the carpet.
There's no carpet, dude. It's tile. Calm it down. Hey, I was a black guy. Okay. I'm tempted to leave that bullet casing there, cause I don't want to fight with it. I'm just gonna leave those two because I don't want to get close to there.
Thank you.
I have an idea. Maybe a really bad idea, but I have an idea. Done, other than there's a weird spot upstairs that says I need to take care of it, but I can't find it. Oh, bullet hole. Okay. Demoted. Oh, well, that's bad. So I was demoted. I did come back to see if there was anything that I could easily see that I've forgotten to clean up, and the answer is no, there's not. I think pretty much, I think me cleaning out the vault room killed my score, because I had not realized that you shouldn't. which is, it's okay. It's, I think, I mean, what, I've had 60 some odd games of perfect. There should be one where you guys see me fail. And I'm okay with that. But I did find out, I read through his, through a janitor's description, and I found out there was one perk that I hadn't realized was in place, and we have to go play and see if it's there. And if it was there, it probably would have been fun to know about. The one thing it did say was that I had missed some soot somewhere. Okay. But yeah, I ended the game with 93% the first time through. And I came back in to see if there's anything that I saw that I could fix. And there wasn't. And while I'm a little sad about it, it is not the end of the world. So yeah, this room here is going bonkers, and I don't know why. Okay, let's go play with the one thing I want to show you that he was talking about. Well, I'm definitely not saving the game. here? Or is it downstairs? I don't know. So one of the cameras is supposed to be a flamethrower. Which it looks like it should be this one, right? It's funny that it shows the dirty... Let's go downstairs and risk it for a biscuit. Yeah, there's a lot of bullets right there. So yeah, you can interact with the guns and fire them. You do have to be the host. Same with the laser eyes. You have to be a host to be able to use the laser eyes. The laser eyes was fine for bodies, not good for the other stuff. But I did like using them for the bodies. But anyway, you guys got to see me fail! I got demoted, which was just completely okay. I don't need to pass every single one of them. At least I know that the building looks good after I left. Thank you guys for keeping me company, and you guys have a fantastic day.